They shall grow not old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
Hooray! Ho!
Ha ha ha!
Kill him off, Wiggy. Naughty grunt. It's okay, it's okay.
We welcome you all to Truro's Remembrance Sunday wreath laying ceremony. Would the Lord Lieutenant please lay his wreath, please?
Would the Bishop Truro
would Truro Deputy Mayor's consort and Truro's town crier lay their wreath, please? Would group two wreath layers please form around the remaining three sides of the war memorial and lay their wreaths, please?
Thank you. Remember, O Lord, all those who have died the death of honour, and are departed in the hope of resurrection to eternal life. Especially we remember the officers, men and women, of our sea, land and air forces, to whom it was given to lay down their lives for the cause of freedom and justice. In that place of light, when sorrow and mourning are vanished, give them rest, O Lord, lover of us all. Grant this for your only Son, Jesus Christ's sake. Amen. God grant the living grace to the departed rest. For the Church, the King, the Commonwealth, and all people, unity, peace, and concord. And to us and all God's servants, life everlasting. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be among you and remain with you always. Amen.
Will the Lord Lieutenant and the Admiral Truro's party please make their way to the saluting dais?
Thank you.